It seems like just yesterday I was singing in Sunshine Choir and we were taking a break and this little blonde girl came up and just screamed in my ear as loud as she could. And I thought she was so annoying. Cooties, ew. Fast forward 13 years later and we're standing up here and you're my wife. I might as well not even try and describe you in words, because I'll be here all night, but just having a woman that honestly wants what's best for me and is my teammate in life is overwhelming.
I remember trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there. And once again, I thought I loved you then.
If you're here and you don't believe in God, Jesus Christ, you might be hearing how, you know, everyone gives the glory to God. Well, how can you not? The ultimate thing that we want to say is we don't get married for happiness, because the bottom line is I will fail Kels and Kels will fail me. But with God at our head, he's the only one that is unfailing and unchanging.
There were people around, but I didn't care. Got down on one knee right there, and once again, I thought I loved you then.
It's just been so fun getting to know you on this level It's been so fun being your friend, and you're my best friend, and I'm just looking so forward to starting life with you with God at the head. God has amazing plans for not only me and not only you, but for us as a team, and I just love how you have a heart for that.